I will explain what happens if a switching relay is not present on the circuit board of a mini-split air conditioner. I have a circuit board with me, and I will show it to you while explaining the importance of having a switching relay installed on the circuit board. In many circuit boards, the indoor unit does not have a relay, and that's normal because the supply flows from the outdoor unit to the indoor unit. This usually doesn't cause any significant issues. However, if the supply originates from the indoor circuit board, then a switching relay is essential in both the indoor and outdoor circuit boards. This setup provides better safety and functionality. I have a circuit board with me here. I will set aside the other circuit boards to focus on this one. This particular circuit board is from a Samsung 1-ton mini-split air conditioner. Generally, this circuit board doesn't face many problems. Let me open it up to show you the components. Here is the AC electricity filtering system, but there is no switching relay present in this circuit board. Now, let's look at the upper side of this circuit board, which is actually the back side of the board. You can see that there is no point here for a switching relay either. Let me open up the inner side of the board and take a closer look. Even here, there is no switching relay present except for this one relay, which is used to activate the hot mode, meaning it controls the reverse valve. Apart from this, there is no other switching relay on this board. Here you can see the capacitors, and over here is the heatsink. Let me remove the heatsink and show you what components are underneath it. I have removed the heatsink from the circuit board now. Here you can see the IPM, diode, IGBT, and rectifier installed. However, there is no switching relay present in this circuit board. Now let me show you the indoor circuit board of this unit. In the indoor circuit board, there is typically one switching relay, which is installed right here. If a circuit board doesn't have a switching relay, let me show you what can happen. This outdoor circuit board, which is also from a Samsung unit, is slightly different but has faced severe damage. The IPM is completely burnt, and almost every component inside has blown. The low side circuitry is also badly damaged, and even the microcontroller is beyond repair. The chances of repairing this board are almost zero, mainly because the microcontroller for this model is extremely hard to find. The purpose of showing you this is to highlight the potential reasons why this board could fail, despite being manufactured by a reputable company like Samsung. I received this completely burnt circuit board, and I thought it would be valuable to share this with you. The first possible reason for such damage could be refrigerant leakage from the unit. If the person who recharged the refrigerant didn't vacuum the system properly, air might have been left inside. Air in the system can introduce moisture. When this moisture passes through the expansion valve or capillary tube, it can turn into water. If this water comes into contact with the compressor's internal terminals, it can cause the compressor to burn out and severely damage the circuit board. Another possible reason could be high voltage surges, which can also destroy the circuit board completely. But in my opinion, the main reason for this failure is the absence of a switching relay on this circuit board. The microcontroller's control on this PCB is limited because most of the control lies with the indoor PCB. Interestingly, the indoor PCB has no damage at all. It seems to be working perfectly fine. It appears that the outdoor and indoor PCBs were communicating with each other through signaling. However, by the time the outdoor PCB signaled the indoor PCB to cut off the power supply, it had already been completely destroyed. This highlights how crucial a switching relay is for air conditioner circuit boards. Switching relays play an important role in managing the power and ensuring timely safety cutoffs. Their absence can lead to severe damage, as seen in this case. To prevent such issues and ensure the system operates safely, a switching relay is used on the PCB to isolate and control the high power components like the compressor and fan motor, protecting both the circuit board and the overall system from potential damage. Click on the left or right thumbnail to watch our next videos and subscribe. Thank you.